What is the number one song that the Attorney General is obsessed with?
Oh, I'm getting a bad visual now.
You have a very interesting musical taste.
It's eclectic. Yeah, that's right. Eclectic.
I wish you could see the shade of red he is right now.
Yeah, it's like brick.
I can't get out of my mind. You know?
Do you drive around on the way to an event? Do you know the words to this?
A lot of them.
Really?
Bad romance. Yeah.
How does a song like this make its way into your world?
Well, I listen to the radio, you know, when I'm driving, and right.
Well, we don't play
things,
this.
Things
on the radio are you listening
things
to?
Things imprint themselves on my brain, you know?
Right. You just flip around to different stations?
Yeah, I flip around.
Whatever song gets caught in your head.
Yeah. I'm also what's that? X's and O's. That's a song that I can't get out of my head again.
X's and O's. Right.
Do we have that?
No, you didn't. It's not classic rock.
Tic tac toe. No.
X's and O's.
That's right. You're good.
Oh, I know that song.
Don't encourage her, please.
And then there's a lot of classic rock songs you like too, right?
Yeah,
really?
Yeah. A lot of them.
Purple Haze. Last time you heard, we talked about Lose Yourself by Eminem.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
He even sang some of it.
Yep.
He rapped.
Break
down.
On through by the doors.
Yeah, I'm a big doors guy.
Break down those doors?
Yeah.
Do you remember the first time you heard this song? How old were you?
It came out in, 67, 68?
Mm, something like that.
Yeah.
So you heard it when it was brand new?
Yeah.
Was the room hazy, like a dorm room?
Did you...
Statute of limitations has passed.
Yeah. You know what? Everybody smoked pot.
Here.
You grew up in the 60s.
Nice.
Did you smoke pot in the 60s?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah.
How about in the 2000s?
not in the 2000s.
How about last week?